comes the father of the last horse, a three-time world champion bucking horse, and his final big-time trip, Chris Harris.
Texas, 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 Christopher Harris. Oh, ooh, ooh. Well, the old stud stuck a young stud in the ground. Did he make it?
No,
according to the clocks. Ladies and gentlemen, that great stallion, you have just watched him perform for the last time. You're going to join us tomorrow. He goes to the eternal retirement.
We are 0 for 3 tonight, and you're too quiet.